All right, hey everyone, this is the Splunk Daily Challenge for January 30th, 2018. We're not even gonna mention how poorly we did yesterday. Just gonna go into it. Positive mindset. Keep the spot actually to keep. A little bit of gold. So we can grab this rock instead of that pot. Hey Laurel, how's it going? Ah, poor dog. Looking good so far. A little light on money, but that's alright. Ooh. Well, I mean, we might grab that damsel. Let's think about that for a second. That's a lot to carry all of a sudden. Oh my god, two crates. Got that. We've got these spikes over here that I have to worry about. Other than that, I think we're fine. I didn't whip. What's going on? That's nice. That down there. All right, let's go buy some things. Probably buy all the things, I guess. Bit expensive here. All right, firefly, ooh, emerald. Oh no! I didn't see that guy. Might be okay here. Yeah, we're good. I just didn't see that guy at all. Glad we killed him though. That was nice. Didn't even get hit. So we got a key down there. Oh, that wasn't close enough to trigger the trap, I guess. Hey superhero, how's it going, man? Rogues! Oh! Awful. I might think about that for a second. Dupe this pyramid, I'll go back for more rogues. I should have used that to get these power kegs, actually. That's not gonna do it. I guess maybe I can just rope up. Just. Okay, I was worried that that wouldn't do it either. Alright, so we got the key. find the chest. Then up here. Oh, I shouldn't have come down yet. I guess maybe we don't care about that damsel because I just did that. Guess I should bomb this guy. That trap is already triggered. Oh man. It's going pretty well so far. So far, so good. I guess I could buy a kiss to make up for Oh, I'm gonna have to buy the- Oh my god, that arrow. Alright, one thing at a time. We're gonna see what's in this crate first. This a little safer. Anything up here? Money up there. Have to go back up anyway. That's already been triggered, I guess. Perfect. I'm just not gonna bother about triggering that other. Oh, right, I need to check this crate first. Good thinking, everyone. Oh wait, could I have? I wonder if that shop was close enough that I could have run the idol to it without any consequence. Not sure. Would have been close, I think. That was a dense level. A lot of stuff to do there. Oh, what? The skull got me. Oh my god, I could have sworn I bounced on that guy's head, but it's not. Okay. That's a little bit faster on the draw there. I'm a little bit worried about the black market being down there, so I think I'm gonna bomb down. It's a shop. I'm just gonna do it anyway. Who am I kidding? Oh, I should use the matic. I knew I should have checked that shop. Alright, there's nothing over here. Ooh. I'd have a repeat of yesterday. Alright, so... schematic, right? Yeah. Above or below? It's right here. I see it. $40K. It'd be nice to get to $50K, but I don't think it's gonna happen. I think we can just move on. As long as there are no crates down there. This maybe it would have been worth it to kill the blue frog, giant blue frog, but eh. So, go ahead and get things started here. That was not ideal. Just trying to get this out of the way. Just making it worse. Too bad. Got what, 30 bombs? Yeah, it's not too bad. Oh. It's completely missed. Nice to get the spring shoes out of that. Can't remember the last time I heard this music. It's been a while. We'll just hope that the damsel makes it out. I'm not gonna worry about it too much. Ooh, okay. Alright, I'm just leaving. I guess it would have been safe to grab the damsel, but oh well. I'll regret that later when we're in the worm. Just worried about the shopkeeper escaping that web. It looked like he didn't have his shotgun. Not sure if they can break out of web without a shotgun or not. He's in the pot. Mr. Scorpion. Cape, man. I think I'm gonna bomb this just so I can climb all the way back up somewhere. I just missed my jump completely. Lost our shotgun, but we made it into the worm. Not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing. We'll find out pretty soon. Here, this is a good sign. Alright, we're good, I think. Made it through the scary part. Shotgun good, no shotgun bad. Yeah, you're not wrong. Ropes. I gotta wait. Probably kill this guy with a shotgun. Ooh. Is that close enough? Still not close enough. Not sure what to do. That'll do it. Alright, that was a really good worm for not having a Kapala. Cape or anything like that. Alright, I'm going to make things easier on myself. Some of these mines. Or shotgun, yeah. True that. Hey, bomb box. That altar. Have we sacrificed anything yet? I think we sacrificed like one thing, maybe. We're okay. Leave that there for now. I'm worried about that. Yeah, that's what I was worried about. Yeah, I thought I missed for a second. Perfect. Need yetis? Alright, there's a yeti. Hey, a caveman! Nice! Life gives you caveman, you make... Oh no! Well, that set us back quite a ways. Now it's probably not worth sacrificing anymore. Leave. Oh, where's my shotgun? Yeah, I do care about my shotgun. We're going into the mothership. We've got the Chris knife. We're gonna need a shotgun. Alright, let's do it. Tanks up there. I'm a little bit worried. Okay, that tank should be dead now. No, it's not dead. Alright, that's a dangerous top floor, let me tell ya. Oh god! Alright, we're living. Wake up, wake up, wake up! Okay, we're good, we're good. Everything's fine, no one saw that. Shot myself off that. I forgot the other alien lord was over there and the force field was on that side. Ah, boneheaded mistake. In all fairness, it was easy to forget about. It wasn't on screen. Making excuses, but you know. Welcome back, shotgun, yeah. Needed that thing. That would have been. I guess we could have grabbed the plasma cannon. But, would have been tough without that shotgun. I don't trust that guy. Still down there. consistent. He's gonna get out right as I make my drop, I think. That'd be something. Fight the shopkeeper. We're done with this level. Oh, there's a vault. Let's get the vault. Oh no! Okay. Yeah, let's try to get this vault. For another mine. Alright. Shaping up to be a pretty good run. No cape makes it pretty dangerous, but you know, we're out of the ice caves, so. Climbing gloves will come in handy in the temple. I should be looking down before I drop. Not sure about that crate. Might bomb this lava. Bomb most of the lava. Not sure where Anubis is. This guy's dead already. Let's grab a shotgun. Find Anubis. Found him. That's been triggered. There's a damsel. Yeah, let's grab the damsel. Man, I'm tempted to check this crate. Two bombs. Because if it's a cape, that would be super nice. I think we already had a pitcher's net, so two wasted bombs there. Already got the compass. Not sure how I want to do this yet. So if we drop this way, this is fine. Then we can grab the shotgun from the vault. Yeah, this is the right door, right? Yeah. I'm confused for a second, thinking that was the normal exit. Oh, I can't whip the gold, I hate it. Thank you. down. Oh, we gotta turn around before you swing. Hot tip for all you newcomers. Actually, this is good. If I can get any of it. Alright, that's fine. We'll be here a second, see if the shopkeeper kills himself, and if not, we'll go deal with him. Actually, we should just deal with the shopkeeper now. I turned around and get a little bit more health. Might be too high. I might get hit by a locust here. I'm curious to see if I do. It'd be fine if I do, but I just wanna. It seems fine actually. Seems safe. Olmec on the other side. The Olmec. Ooh, bomb box. We should grab the gems, why not? We're here, might as well. Ugh. Okay. Click on the right. Ooh, that's a poorly placed bomb. Well, it worked. Alright. Expecting it to not be placed correctly, but it was placed close enough, I guess. Swimming in bombs. Ooh, I should have dropped a rope or something. Fine though. Die eventually. I guess I can just knife him now that he's unconscious. Oh, right. Okay. Perfect. Thank you. was wondering why you didn't pick up one of the three capes. Yeah, you just, like, had gotten used to not having it and sort of forgot. I do that a lot when I get this far into the game without a cape. I dropped that second one a little too early, fortunately. Purposefully not picking up the cape, I just sort of wasn't even paying attention to them at all. Use some bombs here to get down, I think. Maybe bomb rock right here. It's great. Ooh, a crate over there, let's see what it is. This one as well. Better chance of getting out when I'm close because of the shotgun jumping. I think that does it. Yeah, there we go. What is this? 5-2? Alright, one more level. Gems here. What a deal. Okay, we're good. I might bring this pot. Safe enough for a pot just yet. Okay. Up in case the other one breaks. should make sure the coast is clear. Oh yeah, nice. No parachute. Gotta check. Gotta remember to check. See how we did. There was nothing in the pot. I just realized I wasn't paying attention. Yay, hey Laurel. Did it. Hey, rank one. Alright, well that's gonna do it for the Splunk Daily Challenge for today. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll be back tomorrow at 10 p.m. Eastern, and we'll try it again. I'll see you guys next time.